I've wanted to kill him ever since I first met him.
Mike, what are you talking about? You can't be serious.
Why can't I?
Because you can't just fucking murder someone, dude. Come on, stop joking around.
Why do you think I'm joking? Why does everybody always think I'm joking?
I don't know, you're a funny guy.
Think I'm funny, I can never be serious.
Listen to what you're saying, Mike. When you say you're gonna kill somebody, it doesn't sound like you're serious.
What if I am being serious?
But then you need some serious help, my friend.
Why?
Because you can't just kill people, Mike! If you have a reason, please enlighten me. What are your reasons?
Maybe it's his eyes, the way he looks at me. The way he writes things down, his handshakes with his nose.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave here in like 10 minutes. Hold on.
Yo, have you seen him, man?
Seen who?
Have you seen him or not?
I don't even know what you're talking about, man.
Are you fucking insane? Do you actually hear yourself right now?
Yes, I do. It's much louder in my head.
Okay, so let me get this straight. You want to kill someone because of the way they look at you?
Not entirely, but it's a contributing factor.
Mike, stop it.
Stop what?
Okay, you're freaking me out now. At first it was funny, now it's just weird, okay?
I came to talk to you as a friend. You said you were always here to talk.
I am always here to talk, but now you're soiling that with this bullshit.
Why is it bullshit? Because you don't understand it?
What's there to understand?
My feelings?
How am I supposed to understand that?
Well, you can start by actually trying to listen for once.
I don't even think listening is going to help me understand this.
How do you know? Have you ever tried it?
Are you saying I don't listen to you?
You never listen to me.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. There's a big difference between hearing and listening. You may hear what I'm saying, but you never actually listen. Maybe that's why this is coming as such a shock to you.
What does that even mean?
It means you don't fucking listen to me.
Okay. Fine. I'll listen. So, why exactly do you want to kill this guy? Who are we talking about?
Maybe it's something to do with his hair, his skin. It doesn't seem quite right.
So you want to kill this guy, and you're not even exactly sure why.
Who's ever sure of anything?
Hey Steve, can I come over and talk to you about something? Alright, cool.
Lots of people are sure of a lot of things. Like a couple of minutes ago, I thought you were sane. I had my lingering doubts, but you were sane for the most part.
And so I'm sane now?
I'm beginning to think that, yeah.
Was Albert Einstein sane?
Albert Einstein didn't kill anybody.
How do you know?
Okay, now you're being ridiculous.
How?
You're accusing Einstein of being a murderer.
So everything else that I just said wasn't ridiculous, but that was?
Okay. Even if you muster up the balls to kill this guy, how are you gonna do it?
Gun.
A gun?
Yeah.
Where are you gonna get a gun?
I have one.
What?
What?
Why the fuck do you have a gun?
Where have you been for this entire conversation? I'm plotting to kill somebody and you're curious as to why I have a gun.
Okay, you're just being crazy. You're not gonna kill anyone, you probably don't even have a gun.
Yes, I do.
Okay, even if you do have a gun, you're not gonna kill anyone.
I'm telling you, I'm going to kill him.
Why do you put me in this situation? You have to make me call the cops. What do you plan on killing him?
I don't know. Now?
Now? What do you mean right now?
Whoa.
I mean right now.
Alright. Calm down, Mike.
I am calm, Steve.
Come on, man. Just put the gun down. You don't want to do this.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
What makes you so sure?
Because I'm your friend. Why would you want to kill your friend?
Why do you think this is about you? Why does everybody always think it's about them?
What?
Never even bothered to ask.